This afternoon, neighbors in New Orleans say they're on the lookout for a coyote that's been spotted in the area. WDSU News reporter LaTanya Norton tells us what's happening with the search uptown.
People uptown say a coyote is on the loose. In fact, Sunday morning, two coyotes were spotted right here at Audubon Zoo. And animal experts say it's nothing new. In fact, they say coyotes are spotted all the time in these areas looking or hunting for possums, raccoons, and nutria. And we found out exactly what the zoo is doing to catch these wild animals.
We set up traps. We also set up some motion sensor lights so that when the animals do enter a dark area, thinking that they're secure, the lights go off, just like it does the same job of deterring criminals, in your neighborhood. So that's what we did.
And we'll have much more from the Audubon Zoo. We'll also have information about what people need to do to protect themselves, and we'll have reaction from people living where the coyote was spotted. On your side of town, LaTanya Norton, WDSU.